It's better. I'm lucky I got work off yesterday.
Oh yeah, nice. Yeah.
There you go.
They have me travel a lot. I have to go to Florida in a week for a study. There's not. They want me to start coming in at 7 now.
7 to what? Whoa.
Officially 7 to 4, but unofficially.
Supposed to have a headwind because of the ocean or something.
20 headwinds per gallon down here.
Oh, nice.
Even with all the pollution.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, it would have probably gotten over 30 if I didn't get all that in LA.
Yeah.
Because I was at like 29.5 in an LA average.
And like, there was like a cop, like all the way left of me. And I saw him, I was like, this is a bummer, that's why everyone's going kind of slow. And then like, then I got, it was like maybe like a car and a half, like a car and a half. What was that, 6.5?
That's 6.57. A little off, but it was pretty big. Yeah, man. Like, yeah. So it's 202 miles. Entire trip in like 4.5 hours, which is super fast for 330.
But I guess that makes sense.
I didn't expect that.
Because you hit LA at what time?
Yeah.
Luckily, I take metro for half my commute, though.
Right. Yeah, it was just.
Hey!
still must be banking. He had a 25 foot handicap, and if he won, Ruck had to shave his beard and he won with the 2K, and then he was like 60. Definitely 125. Yeah, he actually caught it above parallel too.
Yeah.
He was super strong. I remember freshman year Tony had a throw. Yeah, I tried to do 143 that year for 5 and I did it for like 2.
Nice.
Technique is not good now.
Oh, he's just a muscle.
He's just super strong. I was definitely the best technician out of the weightlifting component on the team.
140 yet?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he did recently actually.
Oh wow.
Just telling me, yeah, he's gonna be shit because I powered it.
Oh right.
Oh, and he powered it.
I think he powered it, yeah.
That problem I have is keeping it close to me, like before I get through the hit, get it too far out.
I keep the bar really close. Yeah, which makes it hard to stand up. I've done over 320 on the clean.
Right.
Yeah, I think I did 146 and then
traction
and then overcorrected and ended up swerving into the center divider. David was supposed to do the weightlifting meet with me next week, but he hurt his shoulder. Rutger's like 6'6", and then his arms are just long for his height.
Jesus.
Yeah, if Rodney Brown actually showed up, though. That one sailed a bit. A little bit. I like how Chris comes over. We just shit on him.
Make him be so stupid.
Yeah, that wind showed him just a nice time. Add him on Facebook, man.
I think I have him. I just haven't checked.
Fire it!
Oh,
nice!
Because Zach and I had a nice disc and we don't know what.
What?
Yeah, the blue one?
Nice shot.
Yeah. We threw it at the summer beats.
That was nice.
I remember the first time he broke 65 meters.
About like 3 feet above the ground?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'd say it's about there. Like,
that's way better than cheese.
Yeah.
On all the other ones, yeah, there's a bunch of black girls.
Yeah.
There
you go.
Maybe 76.
Yeah.
Guy, Tony's rationale is also, oh, everyone should know reverse the disc is because what's his name? Lars Riedel. Way better in that. And then I went through 155.
Hell, that's